day, everyone. You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MNJ Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to erase any specific area of polygon in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to ArcGIS. For example, let's assume you have a polygon like this and you want to erase a specific portion in that polygon. For example, let's say you want to erase this red portion of this polygon. So we have a kitty boundary, which is this, and you want to erase a specific portion from it. For example, this ifelodu, this very red portion, you want to erase it. How to do it? So to do that, go to app toolbox, then come to analysis tools. This analysis tool, expand it, then come to overlay. This overlay, click on it to expand it. Then you see erase tool. This erase is what you use to erase that portion you are interested in. So to do that, double click it to open the erase tools. So when you open it like this, this input features is the feature you want to erase a portion of. So in this case, it will be this equity boundary. So click here and select equity boundary. So the erase feature is the portion you want to erase. So in this case, you want to erase this ifelodu from equity. So click here and input ifelodu, the portion you want to erase. Then here, you can just navigate to your folder. Let's save it as practice, for example. Practice, we can give it any name. Click on save. Then here you can give it, it's optional, the tolerance, let's say 0, and you change the units to decimal degree. This one is optional. Then after you have done this, click on OK. So the process is running background. So what it will do is that it will erase only this portion from the main polygon. So that you have a portion of the main polygon erased. So now this is the result. Let me uncheck this so you can see the result. So to better appreciate it, let me change the symbology. Okay, and click OK. So you can see originally we have this, but you want to erase a portion of it. So we have been able to erase the very portion we want to erase from the polygon. So this is how to erase a specific area or portion from a polygon in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.